if you're tired of the grind. And gas prices, which continue to set record highs. Don't worry, you can still enjoy a vacation getaway without spending a fortune.
Here we are in the heart of the beachfront experience at the Breakers. I mean, it does look like the Caribbean, or may look like the French Riviera, but actually, we are in the heart of Palm Beach.
Decadence at a discount.
Well, actually, we're walking by L'Escalier, our signature restaurant. Look at the lovely decoration from the chandeliers to our lighting. Perfect, idyllic setting for a romantic dinner.
And the rates are reasonable.
It's affordable luxury during summertime. So from June to September, it's the time to enjoy what in high season is, you know, priced above $500. We offer rates as low as $249.
With the slumping economy, local hotels are offering deals starting in May. Many are just too good to pass up.
Down at the Delray Marriott, they just opened a brand new spa, 11,000 square feet, and it is so relaxing. And yes, you too can get a steal of the deal here.
We're getting a lot of guests, instead of traveling to other parts of Florida, they're coming to our hotel, maybe from the Wellington area or local area, so they're not spending the money for gas and going to a resort maybe a little closer to home.
Same rooms.
And this is what you'll wake up to in the morning. It's a pretty gorgeous view of our beautiful beach and the Atlantic Ocean.
You'd pay top dollar for during peak season.
We want to make sure that everybody has the opportunity to get away on a vacation, and they don't have to travel and spend a lot of money on gas and maybe airfares, so they can come to their own backyard and enjoy a great vacation.
If you'd like to score a deal at one of the hotels we just profiled, just go to our website, WPBF.com, and look for Backyard Vacations under Scene on 25. In the newsroom, Corey Saban, WPBF News 25.